that they were going to show you muscle energy technique for forward sacral torsion, which would be a left on left or a right on right. We've already diagnosed our patient with a right on right sacral torsion. Where a forward sacral torsion, we'll have the patient lie on the side of the oblique axis. So in this case, a right on right, we're going to have our patient lie on his right side. So they're holding lie on the right side. I'm going to monitor at L5S1. Making sure that the hip stays perpendicular to the table. Have your patient hug the table. And can you scoot towards the edge of the table? Make sure your patient they won't fall off. So support the patient. Flex his knees, both legs, up until you feel motion right here. Notice I'm supporting his legs with my left leg. And then you're gonna have your patient push up while you push down towards the floor. So you can push up for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. 1, 2. Move farther into the barrier. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. 1, 2. Farther into the barrier. Push up again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. 1, 2. Passive stretch. And then reach your patient not to do anything. Come back to the table, have them flip over, or flip over, and then you would reassess your sacral torsion.